Today is the 27th of August, and today I fly out to New York. So it is 11:49, and I have a lot of things to do. I need to get my nails done, and right now I'm headed over to my mother-in-law's house so she can blow dry my hair. I also need to go to Ulta to return some things because I bought a couple of things and I didn't really like it, and then something I did like, but I chose to go get it back at a later date. So getting my hair done by my mother-in-law. So this is the result, guys. I'm gonna lay it down after I get my nails done. Yes, I'm gonna go to the hair salon. I mean, my nail salon, just like this. I still look fly. I don't care. All right, say thing. Say hi.
You're like a retard.
No, you don't. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead to the nail salon. Typical Spanish person with this hair thing on to make sure her hair don't get wet after she just got blue dyed. So I'm heading off to the bank right now to go put in some money and then go get my nails done.
Ashley and Jose.
Yes. Sorry if the camera's a little bit shaky. I don't even have it on my vlogging stick right now. Sandwiches. Oh, a little puppy. So we're supposed to be departing at 8:05 and then getting there at 10. Babe, are you excited?
Yes.
You are? You're happy?
Yeah.
You haven't been to New York in like how many years?
Been a long time.
I've never been, so I'm excited. But I would be really excited if I could find some freaking food. I think we passed all the food. I don't think there's nothing else. Are you guys in line?
Damn, that nigga looks sick.
Oh, God, did you see that?
baby. Show the body. Right there. Show it. Gonna get all the likes. All the likes. See that smile? See that smile?
Frisco melt and a large ass fry. He got this big ass penis right here.
Two.
Big old penis. Damn, they. This is not even how steak and shake supposed to be giving out their breath. What is this steak and shake? What the fuck? This is like a sandwich. I hope your penis it tastes good. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Enjoy.
Everybody, Ashley is food. For the viewers that don't know what that means, how do I describe it? She sucks, she's garbage, basura. Scary. Oh, snap.
Guys, I'm not gonna sit with Jose because I was too scared. I was a scary pussycat. Now we're about to go in. You nervous?
Everything, man.
Okay, we're going.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. So, I'm finally out this freaking thing. My ears are
going to be Everyone need to have your passports open. Passports open to the picture page. Passports open. And you must sit in your seats as are on your boarding passes. Thank you.
Fucking found it. I've seen so many pictures of it, but I've never seen it in real life. What is that called? We are going to the infamous Top Diners. Hi, mommy. Hi, Carlos. What up?
What up? What is it? That's a big ass camera.
My camera's bigger, no?
Yeah.
I'm talking about her lens for this little digital book.
So
go do pee-pee.
Apparently this infamous diner called Top's Diner in New Jersey is the pop diggity. So we're about to go see what's going up.
My hip.
Oh, mom, I can't breathe. Alright. I don't want to die with these New Yorkers, you know. They will run you over. Just saying. Alright, bye-bye. We'll see. Good morning, guys! New Jersey! Alright, so we about to catch this train. And we are going to New York, and I think we're going to Manhattan first.
Why you need a taco?
And then later on tonight, we're going to go to Chinatown. That's my cousin.
Drop down.
Can you go in through here or something?
That's the other part.
So,
oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Four people, four families that live there.
This is my family. Just half of them. There, most of them went back home. So we're going to just have a family day. Right now it's, I think, about 1 o'clock.
How many rooms?
And we're just going to take the train and go to the city and spend our day. About to get on this train, baby. Hi.
What's up, baby?
Let's go!
out there across the street trying to get some strollers. Babe, so how do you like New York?
I love it.
You love it?
Yes, ma'am. I look like I'm lying. I'm just tired.
We're both very tired. We barely got any sleep.
We don't give a fuck.
And we had to sleep on a very uncomfortable bed.
Nah, it was comfortable for me. Triple.
Well, my back was hurting me. It wasn't comfortable for me. Okay, so this is the menu.
Okay, baby, everybody's crowded over there, so we don't wanna, okay.
Oh, they're coming over here. This is the menu. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I'm gonna get something thirsty.
I open it, all I see is alcohol. I think it's calling my name.
Actually, put this in the middle.
I mean, I'm a little happy.
What you about to eat?
A man's meal.
A man's meal?
Baby, what's your phone on? Your phone good?
I think, I don't know why. Oh, you about to charge your phone?
No, whoever wanted it.
They asked for it?
What?
Jonathan's phone, if you want to charge.
Whose phone is dead?
John! Oh, whose phone's dead?
Hey, John.
Jeez. Mom, what you gonna
eat? That's
what
I'm dead, boy.
You don't know yet? Tourist bleachers that I won't be able to get on that I wanted to get on. Oops, sorry, papi.
Thank you.
before we go out and head to our flight to Florida. So we're just trying to soak up everything with our families and do our shopping and stuff like that. Just let you guys see what's going on.